Long Overdue Vlogs!
MAGFEST 2015 Edition!
Any words for the public before the battle begins?
I'm a veteran of 3 years. Been doing this. Wait all year for this mess. This is life. Get ready.
He should agree.
Come up against the wall with the door!
Alright.
Due to safety regulations, we have outlawed dick shots. In lieu of that, it is open season on butts.
MAGFEST, open season on butts.
We're gonna do it like we did last year. Two lines, one right here, line up.
Are you ready to see some carnage?
Are we filming each other's cameras? Is that what we're doing?
We are. This is the party. It's the camera orgy.
We're apparently filming the camera orgy. I'm sorry, Mikey. This is totally what you did not want me to film, but apparently we're having a camera orgy.
It's required, Mikey. You're stuck with it.
All right. Now, there we go. Now
it's a real orgy because Iannone is involved.
Yes.
Take off your shirt, Iannone.
No.
Not again.
No, not in this
camera. Charlie, stop.
I'm just doing this camera just because it's Mikey's.
Charlie, stop shoving your dick in our faces.
Again.
Pat, what do you want?
This side, my team. Our team, form up against the doors. Kaylin's team, go down to the end.
Well, he won last year that one time, so he's one of the few times I played paintball as a kid, I got shot in the back by one of my own teammates.
That sucks.
Yeah.
When I played paintball, at one point, I was the only one on my team hitting in the
back. Eric, you want this gun? It's easier to reload.
And stuck. Hang on.
Come on!
Charge!
Don't worry about it. Reload, reload it, please.
almost mooned everybody.
All right. Collect your ammunition and prepare for the next battle.
All right, take off. Wait on.
I need a new gun.
Stunt hard.
God, Lewis is loaded to kick
ass. Good morning.
Ass.
What I do.
He looks like a pissed off girl.
Cliff Clavin has finally snapped.
One too many bulldogs, too far.
Now that you've gotten a taste for darts, we're gonna do that again! Just like we did before, one side of the pavement, one line. This side of the pavement, another line. Try and change it up this time. Caitlin's team against the doors. My team, other
right?
Side of the field.
Flipping it up. Seven. Every year we get a hopping Nash.
Yes, you see the wild hopping Nash? His natural habitat? Probably known as the baby cat.
You want to live forever?
I think this MAGFEST Nerf War is excellent.
Party on, Garth.
No, it's totally extreme excellent.
It's been made about on Yelp.
These cigarette butts do not count as darts.
I forgot.
You're an expert on sporting events. What do you think of the competition today?
It's fierce as always. MAGFEST Nerf War, it only comes once a year, so everybody's gonna give it all they got. And now this team over here, you know, they got a lot of fast people on them, so the team that shoots each other with the most darts and has the most people standing at the end of the round, well, that's the team that's gonna be the winner right there.
If they throw a ball to the goal post, and then it's gonna be a touchdown.
Words of wisdom indeed.
What we are going to do is eliminate the team this round. No teams this round! I have seen a few people who do not drop when they should. That is understandable, which is why I will be running around doing executions on people.
Fear him, for he is your new security guard.
This is no way to maintain international relations. Congratulations, you murdered a child.
Well, you got one person before you die.
I got three people.
Raise your hand if you are left. We have no hands.
We
have a winner!
Hey! Whatever, I got to near the end. I don't care.
We have a new winner!
That's right, folks. Spaz is gearing up for battle.
I'll pick one, you pick
one. No, it's Team
Medicine. Godspeed, my love.
Team Medicine.
This should be recorded.
Is there another round?
There's like two more rounds until they get to the Nerf.
And so my beloved goes off to war.
Melee.
If only I were wearing my red lipstick, he would take a token of his lady pair. Don't waste your ammo. Never shoot a gun unless you intend to fire it. Never hold a gun unless you intend to fire it. Never shoot a gun unless you intend to kill it.
Originally was your desperation club, now it's your...
Is that part of your southern upbringing?
Yes. Because I've actually shot real guns. Who shot me?
Real guns. I've not even heard of who shot you. Oh my god, this is so much fun!
You're back from battle.
I died a glorious death. Shot to the back of the head.
Do you want to play a Nerf war?
I don't have it. I want you to hit a face.
And I'm a gun. That is automatically fair game.
Come on, it'll be fun.
If you're a cameraman, you're going to want to get this.
Okay.
One against the thousand.
Where's the one against the thousand? He's gonna be against the wall and he's gonna be in front of him.
Death by firing squad.
This is going to be an execution!
We have a volunteer!
Volunteer.
Who is defending himself with a jolt?
I'm
Come on, Mr.
So here's what we're gonna do. Roger will go here against the doors. Everybody else, line up here.
Hold on. Tall shit in the front, take a knee.
You're about to die the death of a coward. What are you gonna do after that?
Is this a coward to face all this down? Look at that. Would you like to be in my place? Do you wanna be the coward?
Oh, I'm a mega coward. I just stay over here. Haley's excited.
It could be a melee weapon.
Everyone with the melee weapon!
I want a melee weapon. Give me.
Mikey, how's the war been so far?
Traumatic.
You are not allowed to hit the head, neck, groin, or spine. If you hit one of these, well, leave it to your imagination.
Question.
We get treats.
Do hands count if hit?
Yes.
Yes.
How about, can you stand? I'd say no, because they're not safe for that.
If I have cleared your weapon for stabbing to your face, you may stab.
Which means no.
I take it.
Yeah. All right. Any other questions?
No.
All right. Here we go.
Wait, where are we allowed to hit them?
That's 3, 2, 1, go.
Everyone's immediately
Nash. Nash? Nash, 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 Nash. Oh, sorry. Sorry.
What?
Last year, we had a duel between me and Kaylin. Y'all seem to like that. We're going to continue the tradition of having people you like duel. So Nash... Lewis!
You see, you use that to hit.
Just go like this.
Okay.
I'll.
All right. Spread out. Make a circle.
Make a circle.
Make a circle.
Bring a fire on somebody. Bring a fire.
Two producers enter. One may leave.
Three, two, one, go.
It's like Highlander Nash.
You'll stop the incident, you can stop Nash!
I'm 38 years old. I'm not getting my goddamn knees.
This is actually kind of even handed because I'm right-handed, so this is not going well.
I'm left-handed.
If you have a turn.
Yes.
No, we're swinging wildly.
It's just a flesh wound.
All right, winner.
Yes.
We have time for one more.
There are two special rules for this round. The first, if people want to participate but don't have a weapon, lend them one if you have already fought. Rule two.
Sword.
I am participating.
Sword.
Cat, I put your gun with my.
Who has a sword and would rather have a gun?
You have a sword?
No, Haley wants a sword.
Where do I go? Just line up against the wall.
If you want to be involved in this, what we're going to do, we're going to need you guys to count yourselves off. One, two, one, two. We need one line here, one line here. All right, just like a regular guest, two lines. All right, is everyone ready?
We have to shoot around.
Do not look at the camera. Look at the people you're shooting at. And don't shoot me. And don't shoot Matthew.
No!
Never!
That would be trouble. All right, is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Three, two, one, go!
Anybody else?
Okay, I don't know.
Oh! There you go.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Now to the sky. Ah. 20 listen to me.